I'm guessing this is a different time. Again. Damn it. I didn't enter any phone booths or police boxes.
Day and night I toil because my girls are sweeter than sleep. Angels of my own creation, whatever they need, I shall devise. Imagines them confined like they were caged. My heart cries out. I am their liberator. I feel no guilt. But they are not happy here yet.
Connecting
I
to
will
a
see
life
to it that they want for nothing.
You again? Good, because this is way more interesting than taking my... No one. What weirdness you got for me this time?
This place keeps getting freakier and freakier.
Child's chalkboard and really shaky fake handwriting. Looks like a kid's attempt at making a list. It says, I miss Beatrice, I miss Carol, I miss Gertie, I miss Mr. Nash, or Swami. That's it. They're too sad faced in the corner. I'll be here all day.
Connecting to a live community user.
Are you amusement park or escape room or something. This shit's unreal. Wow, papers just everywhere. A few old-timey photographs of girls. One of them has a shaved head. Some of the pics are from far away, others are close up like mugshots. And they all look well. Ah, there's a schedule here for a few different people. Regiment, a date planned to the minute. Being watched by someone. I'll be here all day.
This one bit.
July 24th, 1896. Dear sir, at long last, I write to announce my success in locating the volume you requested 3 months prior. The delay arrived in locating a copy translated to German. So, with personal satisfaction, I report to you the Robert Halderbat monograph. Rail status communication will be in transit to you shortly. Pursuant to your instructions, my assistant Mr. Rooney will deliver the package to your local postal clerk, care of Mr. Lane. Please accept my sincere gratitude for your patience and the opportunity to serve your antiquarian needs. Humbly yours, Thomas Mallory, proprietor.
Thank you.
your own safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
Five, anyone?